How do you stop from crying when cutting onions? Simple tip. Store your onions in the refrigerator, or when you get back from the store, put them in the fridge a couple hours before cooking. The cold temperature keeps the vapors from going volatile. No more tears. The only tears we want to see when you're cooking is tears of joy from how great the meal turned out.